without windows, a room without doors, a room where no guy but I can spy the charms that are yours. Like being marooned on an island far from civilized shores, you and me in a room without windows, a room without doors. No bells will be ringing, no telephone calls. In our little well-secluded cell of ceiling and walls, while dozens of males sit and chew their nails and hate me because I am yours in a room without windows, a room without doors. If they said, friend, how would you like to spend the long hereafter? I'd tell them what we're after is a one-way ticket to a room without keyholes, a room with no view. We'd like to reside there, hide there for an era or two, completely wrapped up in each other while the whole world ignores you and me. The long hereafter, I tell them what we're after is a one-way ticket to a room without keyholes, a room with no view. We'd like to reside there, hide there for an era or two, completely wrapped up in each other while the whole world ignores you and me in a room without windows, a room without windows, a room without windows, a room without doors.